subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to never miss another update. Hi there, see you once again and welcome back to the channel. So first, I'll wish you very happy Diwali and happy new year to everyone, because I'm making this video on 19 October and video goes live to channel on 20 October, means on new year. So happy new year, and also we recently completed 500 subscribers. So thank you from bottom of my heart to each and everyone who subscribed to this channel. Okay, let's back to the topic. So in this video, I'm going to showing you how you can schedule YouTube uploads. So without further delay, let's get started. So first, go to the youtube.com/upload and then click on upload icon and select your video. Now fill title, description, text, add video to playlist and also add custom thumbnail. Now click on the public button and then select scheduled. Now you have to set date, time and GMT. So select date, time and GMT. So select date as you wish, select time when your video will be goes live, and select GMT. So in my case, I'll select GMT as a local. So that's how you can schedule your YouTube uploads. Well, thank you so much for watching this video, guys. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. All the social media link below in the description. Subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.